Ladies and gentlemen, during the playing of taps, if you are able, please stand and place your right hand over your heart. Any current or formerly serving military personnel, please render one final salute to our fallen comrade. Ladies and gentlemen, please be seated.
Writes in 1 Thessalonians chapter 4, he says this: "Brothers, we do not want you to be ignorant about those who fall asleep or to grieve like the rest of men who have no hope. We believe that Jesus died and rose again, and so we believe that God will bring with Jesus those who have fallen asleep in him. According to the Lord's own word, we tell you that we who are still alive, who are left till the coming of the Lord, will certainly not precede those who have fallen asleep. For the Lord himself will come down from heaven with a loud command, with the voice of the archangel, and with the trumpet call of God. And the dead in Christ will rise first. After that, we who are still alive and are left will be caught up together with them in the clouds to meet the Lord in the air. And so we will be with the Lord forever. Therefore, encourage each other with these words. In sure and certain hope of the resurrection of eternal life through our Lord Jesus Christ, we commend to Almighty God Robert Paulson Dunn. We commit his body to the ground, earth to earth, ashes to ashes, and dust to dust. The Lord bless him and keep him. The Lord make his face to shine upon him and be gracious unto him and give him peace and eternal life. Let us pray. Lord, we come to you today on this beautiful January morning as we celebrate Bob's life. We thank you so much for all of the blessings that he brought to so many people. We pray, Lord, that his legacy would live on in the lives of his children and grandchildren, great-grandchildren, and great-great-grandchildren. And I pray, Lord, for the family, that you would comfort them, and that they would in this time remember all of the good things and carry those into the future. We thank you, Lord, so much for the blessing of eternal life and of hope. We celebrate in the fact that Bob is with you today. What an incredible peace that brings to each of our hearts. And I know for a fact that if we were to ask him, he would say, no, I don't want to leave this place. I'm happy just where I am. And so we look forward to the day when we will be there too, in your presence, reunited with our loved ones. We love you, Lord, and we pray all of these things in the name that is above every name, in the name that we read in your word that every knee will bow and every tongue will confess someday that he is Lord. In the name of Jesus, we pray. Amen.
Amen.
On behalf of Sunset Hill, we'd like to thank the family and the Patriot Guards for making it such an honorable service. It's truly heartfelt for the gentlemen to show up today, and the family appreciates it, and we appreciate it. For everyone coming out today to honor Mr. Dunn today, it's been an honor for us to do it. Just to conclude the service for Mr. Dunn. Thank you again, folks. God bless.
When you think hope is lost and giving up is all you got, and blue turns black, your confidence is cracked, there seems no turning back from here. Sometimes there isn't an obvious explanation why the holiest hearts can feel the strongest palpitations. That's when you can build a bridge of light, and that's what turns the wrongs all right, and that's when you can't give up the fight. Gotta be strong tonight. Only love can build us a bridge of light. When your feet are made of stone and you're convinced that you're all alone, look at the stars. Find your heart shines like the sun. Let's not let our anger get us lost, and the need to be right comes with way too high a cost. That's when love can build a bridge of light, and that's what turns the wrongs all right, and that's when you know. Fight. That's when love turns nighttime into daylight. deep breath, take it on the chin, but don't forget.